Okay, so I just want to talk right now. I'm tired. But I just want to talk. And as I talk, I want to listen to, sorry. I want to listen to Drift Away by the Neville Brothers, provided by Mari Jose 55. And it's gonna put this, yeah, it's gonna be in the background. Yeah, I love this song, Drift Away, as I talk. Okay, so.
Day after day, I'm more confused.
A lot of people, they mean well, I mean well too. They don't understand me. They don't understand me. I don't say I understand them. But, believe it or not, you know what? I just don't feel like saying certain things anymore. Unless I get to know someone, really get to know someone in time. Believe it or not, what motivates me is not self-aggrandizement. It's connecting with people. I believe in something called prem. Some people know it as prema. Divine love, man. I don't claim that I am the repository of this divine love. But I believe, and I mean, I falter all the time. But I don't believe it's. We're too hung up on achieving greatness. Spend our whole lives trying to reach these pinnacles. And by doing so, we miss out on our soul and the eternal child within us, every one of us. I don't care if you're 99, 150. Doesn't matter. We're all made of the same stuff. How difficult can that be? I mean, it's not difficult for me to recognize that. Okay, so fine. I may do something that you may not be able to do so well, and you may do something that I may not be able to do so well. But does that give me any right to shoot you down? I don't think so. So, I may use different words, different terms. Should I allow that to put me on a high horse of self-righteousness and think that just because you don't express things the way I do, that you're wrong and I'm right? These are the things that we're all doing. And it like blows my mind. It blows my mind. It really does. Basically, that's all I wanted to say. Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. Why do I do this stuff? Because I'm on a mission, like the Blues Brothers. That's why. Okay, I'll say it. I'm on a mission from the God of my understanding. That's it, I said it. You can criticize me, mock me, shoot me down. It's okay. It's okay. Just understand, those who communicate with me, that I'm coming from the best place that I can come from. That's it. Everyone talks about 2012 and this and that. My take on that is, if every day you're not willing to face the possibility that it could be your last day and try to live accordingly, then doesn't matter 2012 or not. Because if that 2012 comes, and it really comes, cataclysms come from time to time. The Vedas and the Bhagavatam are replete. They're called pralayas. Dissolution of worlds. This is always happening. It's nothing new. If you read and study and experience certain things, you will know that this is nothing new. But the real lesson is in the moment. Try. That's what I try. And I try to share because I learn from everyone and from everything, man. Okay, good night.